This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
This one is over.
Here is your winner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And what a brutal submission that was that ended things. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Joaquin Wilde, Santos Escobar, and Cruz del Toro. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Damian Priest, Finn Balor, and Dominic Mysterio.
And trust is key to victory in a match like this. If you don't have a tag partner you can rely on, you might as well pack it in now.
Jarring impact. Reversal on Wilde.
Damian Priest. Rip locked in.
South of Heavy Wilde has been eliminated.
We're going to take a trip on the floor.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Damian Priest. Rip locked in. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
Nice teamwork by these three.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in...
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Strong impact.
A bit of intimidation tactics from Cameron Grimes.
One wicked attack after another. You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Five-star
King Russo has been eliminated.
His lights are off.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
DDT!
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Vicious right forearm. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission.
And his goal has been eliminated.
Nice counter from Grimes. Him with the counter.
Punch connects. Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. Landed with a face buster.
There he goes, right into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
All the way from the top. matches, the official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Six!
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite...
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit, and you're... Maurice with a French kiss!
Maurice can taste victory now! Maurice!
Ooh, the French kiss!
I've seen that move before.
Will that stop Stratton?
Ooh, and a reversal!
Well-placed kick.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Uh-oh, second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Corkscrew, Stratton bomb. And that can keep Maurice down.
On the back of the neck. They're feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and oh, stop right to the hand.
Hard shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton
all the way up to the top. With a corkscrew Stratton bomb.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
Oh! And Stratton is showcasing her arsenal.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Tiffany.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
She's rummaging around under the ring here. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Maurice, kiss!
Au revoir, Byron.
Maurice can taste victory now.
Oh, God. And this is as much a dare as it is a statement.
She is ready to do some absolute damage.
Stratton turns it around.
Russian leg sweep.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
She did her homework there. Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Oh, driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Bullseye.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Tiffany first out of the barricade.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Ah, oh, stomps to the legs.
Let's give it up for Maurice. Looking great no matter what she does. Doing whatever it takes.
Ah, oh, look at this. Airport man slam. Tiffany is being taken full advantage of now.
Tiffany's toughness needs to kick in here. Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
tap up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, my gosh!
Maurice is out of the way.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
and a right hand for good measure.
Driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Hazardous position as Stratton gains her footing.
Uh-oh. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut. In the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair.
Stratton doing her best to stay in this matchup.
This situation is not where Maurice wanted to be.
Ducking out of trouble.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Ah, jeez.
Well measured.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Before.
That one has to end this.
Punishing boot. And Maurice is taking control in this match.
Yeah, Maurice is really remaining the aggressor here.
And she's able to fight Maurice off.
Hurricanrana. And now Stratton is stalking.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon.
Oh, what impact!
Ooh.
Good night.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming.
Maurice with the French kiss!
Maurice can taste victory now. Maurice takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
PK on point.
And what's more, Stratton is under attack.
Maurice looking to keep that momentum up through the wear and tear.
Face first into the chair. The better part of valor. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Weapon in hand, just toying with her now.
She manages to get control. Places her right in the corner.
First into the neck breaker. Maurice takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure this is a good plan.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Running hip attack. What impact?
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
She can do it. She can't hang on.
Ooh.
apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Here is your winner, Maurice!
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Face wash. Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that. Torque of the leg. Oh, leg breaker.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Caden Carter!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cool.
Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing.
Cena powers him up. Oh,
John Cena has been eliminated.
John Cena.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
Back from that.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Dragon gets a opponent out of the corner and a thunderous headbutt from Yoko.
It is only going to get worse for the opponent of Yokozuna.
From the middle rope.
Space do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on the weapon.
High level of offense on display from Yokozuna.
Yeah, Yokozuna just can't be stopped now. Big forearm.
Uh-oh. And a suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Raleigh getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated.
Yokozuna with a massively jarring headbutt.
But it appears Yokozuna with more destruction on the mind from the middle rope.
Bonsai competitor has been eliminated.
Dream Street.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Yokozuna just manhandling his opponent. Big headbutt.
Oh, I think we know what Yokozuna is thinking.
Up to the second rope. This is going to be.
It's getting more devastating.
Up into the torture rack.
Yokozuna's serious danger. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly amazing.